Halloween is coming and hiding in the night. Lots of dark and scary things that make me shake with fright. And I know Billy Bodger, and I know Tommy Ray. They say that I'm a coward and they'll make me run away. Now when I got a problem, I take it to my dad. He gave me the best advice that I have ever had. He said, Tommy Ray is sneaky, and Billy Bodger's mean. But they're really not that brave or smart, so you can be the queen. You can learn to be a creature of the night, hiding from the light, keeping out of sight. You've learned to be a creature of the night, and scare you anymore. We went out after dinner, we practiced really hard, doing dark and scary things all around the yard. We made our hands like spiders, we caused our eyes to glow. Nothing about scaring folks my daddy doesn't know. And I have learned to be a creature of the night, hiding from the light, keeping out of sight. But I become a creature of the night can't scare me anymore. I went out for Halloween with all the help from Dad. I had the finest Halloween that I have ever had. I barely stopped to trick-or-treat, I really got around. No one saw me coming and they never heard a sound. Cause I have learned to be a creature of the night, hiding from the light, keeping out of sight. That I become a creature of the night can't scare me anymore. I met with Billy Bodger on the top of Graveyard Hill. Tommy Ray was with him, I think they're running still. I stood in silent triumph, I heard their screams of fright. And then I ambled home to the graveyard in the night. I have learned to be a creature of the night, hiding from the light, keeping out of sight. And now that I become a creature of the night can't scare me anymore. But a man stood in the graveyard. He wore a big black hat. A cape hung from his shoulders like the black wings of a bat. And I thought, that must be Daddy. Come out here for a joke. And so I looked right at him. And my bravest voice I spoke, I told him, I'm going to be a creature of the night, hiding from the light, keeping out of sight. I know that I become a creature of the night can't scare me anymore. But his voice was deep and hollow, a voice I didn't know. He gave an evil chuckle. He said, "Is that so?" Then a wind blew through the graveyard, and then without a sign, he spread his paper around him, and he rose up on the ground. I thought I was a creature of the night, hiding from the light, keeping out of sight. When I even saw a creature of the night, I ran like a terror from the forest. Happy Halloween, everybody.